It's performance day here at Simon's Malibu Mansion, where a stage is being set for tonight's auditions. Very soon, our celebrities will be performing here for a place in the live shows. Not only will they be performing for our iconic judges, but the audience will be made up of some of the biggest names in the music industry.
I feel like it's going to be really intense. Everyone's going to be on their A game.
I'm excited. I want to see some celebrity singing going on, and it's a beautiful environment to be in Malibu to do it.
I mean, talent really is the only thing that really impresses me. I want to be blown away by something, you know? So that's what I look forward to. Somebody has to blow me away, I'm sure. You tell me something,
yeah. Well, because the public knows these people, they got to bring it all, dude. This is the world's best in the industry here at Cowles. Listen, man, I don't know, it's going to be tough.
In one sort of way, they're already performers. But they're out of their comfort zones.
I love it, and I want to be able, like a year from now, going, I was at Simon's house when he or she sang, and I knew this kid was going to be a superstar.
So, the lawn has been mowed, everyone's taken their seats, and someone has found Sunita. It's time for our celebrities to not do what they do best and sing for a place in the live shows.
Celebrities will wait in a different part of Simon's garden where they will watch each other perform.
Here we go.
And now, would you please give a warm welcome to our X Factor judges?
I told you before, can you...
Hi, everyone.
Oh, yeah!
Thank
you.
I am so excited.
You know the glasses? It's the Simon Cowell glasses. Everyone's got them on.
Yeah, they look like a bunch of serious people.
This is one thing I do have to make clear. I do not have a clue who is turning up tonight. Louis, is there anything you want to say?
I just want to get started.